Привіт-привіт! Welcome to the YouTube channel Speak Ukrainian. Today me and Russian teacher Жанна from online school Russian App will tell you about 10 the most popular New Year's traditions in Ukraine. Guys, I know many of you are interested in learning Russian language. So, therefore, I highly recommend you to subscribe to Жанна's social media. Жанна, could you please tell us more about yourself?
First of all, hello to everyone. I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to participate in today's video of Inna YouTube channel. And a few words about myself. I have been teaching Russian language as a foreign language online for about 7 years already. And if you guys are interested in learning Russian language, I'm always happy to be a teacher.
Please check out Жанна's YouTube channel, her Instagram channel and her website. All the links you will find in the description of this video. New Year's Day is a national holiday in Ukraine. The Tudor Gregorian calendar is celebrated on January 1st each year. As in many countries, it is time when Ukrainians decorate a Christmas tree, also they buy presents to each other and cook traditional New Year's dishes.
Children receive gifts from Ded Moroz. Literal meaning is grandfather of frost. He is the same character as Santa Claus. And Snegurochka, his granddaughter and helper. A child has to read poem, to dance, to sing song in order to get a gift from Ded Moroz.
Ukrainians usually start decorating Christmas tree before the Saint Nicholas Day that is celebrated on December 19th. You can read more about this holiday in my blog at the website speaky.com. The link you will find in the description of this video. Some Ukrainians can have the Christmas tree in their house until the February or even until the March.
The evening of December 31st is called generous and a rich festive. Table is always prepared for it. Many women always cook many traditional New Year's dishes all day, which can be eaten only when all the guests are sitting for a dinner at the table. Also, then family can continue eating the New Year's dishes during the next several days.
Commonly, prior to midnight between New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, a presidential speech is broadcast nationally. As Ukraine approaches the New Year, many people raise a toast to drink the New Year, and as they enter the New Year, they congratulate each other.
On New Year's Eve, when we start the dinner, first of all, we have a traditional to summarize the current year and to say goodbye to it.
Exactly at midnight, you need to make a wish by writing it on a piece of paper, then burn it out, and then you can put the ash in the glass of champagne and drink it. People believe if you make this ritual, then your dream will come true for sure.
Ukrainians also celebrate the Old New Year or Old Calendar New Year on January 14th, according to the Julian calendar.
On New Year's Eve, many Ukrainians go to the central square to see the main Christmas tree of the city. People usually drink their champagne, sing songs and wish a happy new year to each other.
Among the most popular New Year's dishes in Ukraine are Olivier salad, red caviar, холодец, голубці, шуба salad, dressed herring, liver pie, tangerines and Napoleon cake for dessert.
Жанна, does your family have your own New Year's tradition?
Yes, of course, we have some traditions. For example, my granny, when the New Year came, she opens the door and let the New Year in.
Great tradition. I hope you enjoyed this video and now you know how Ukrainians celebrate New Year's Eve. What about the New Year's traditions in your country? Please write about them in the comment section below.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Your teacher of Ukrainian language Inna
and teacher of Russian language Zhanna.
Please follow us on YouTube and Instagram. Bye-bye!
Пока-пока!